I saw these root beer float peeps at the grocery store today, and I wanted to try and make a root beer float with them. So here are the ingredients that you will need. The first thing we're going to do is take 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream and put it into our glass. After we add this, we are going to now pour our root beer. This is so satisfying to watch, and now we are going to add some whipped cream on top. Comment down below what you rate my swirl. These peeps were so good. You guys need to try this recipe.